Subject Craft, Standard 2. Hello students, my name is Pranam Mori and today we will learn to make something new. So let's start. Our topic for today is, here is our first topic, shark. You can see this shark. This is how our shark will look. Now, are you excited to make a shark? So let's learn how to make this shark. Okay? Our first topic for today is shark. Now for making shark, take this paper out from your origami packet. See, grey color paper, and here it is written shark. Now what you have to do, just turn this paper and keep it in the kite shape. Here you can see, keep it this way in kite shape. And then just fold it in half. See, I'm folding here in half. And unfold it. Now also fold it this way from upper to down. Below to up and unfold it. Now by doing this you get two creases in the middle. What you have to do is now just fold the corner this way. Here you can see this point you are getting. From this point fold the paper. Now after doing this, from this point also you fold this side of the paper. See. But while this, just put this extra sheet out. By doing this, you get a triangle. See here, you are getting a triangle here. Okay? I'll show you again. This is how the paper was. We folded from this point first, this way. Then, this side also, you have to fold the same way. By doing this, in the middle, you are getting this triangle. The extra part. Now, what you have to do, you have to fold this triangle also. This way. See, this is how it was. I folded here according to the middle line. And this is what I got. Now the remaining portion also, what you have to do is, you have to turn it backwards. This side you have to turn it backwards. See, from this point only, just turn it backwards. This way. And now that side only, from this point turn it backwards. See, by doing this you get a this shape. Afterwards fold from here backward. See, by doing this our shark tail is ready. Okay, we are getting shark's tail. Here our shark's tail is ready. And now what do you have to do? You have to draw the mouth of the shark. So how you will draw? Take your pencil or pen and just draw the mouth of the shark. Okay? This way draw, and after drawing you can color it red color. Okay? You can color in it red color. You can use your crayons. Just color it red color. After doing this, you can make small teeth in it with pencil or pen. This way. Small teeth inside. And our shark is ready. See? Your shark is ready. Same shark. Now what you have to do? You have to stick your shark here. Stick it here. Okay?
Our second topic is house fly. You can see this house fly? Okay, so now let's move on to the video and learn how to make this house fly.
Our second topic for today is housefly. Now for making housefly, take this paper from your origami packet. Here you can see the paper. Just turn the paper, keep it in a kite shape. Our first step is fold the paper in half. So here I am folding the paper into half. You can see it. I turned the paper into half this way. And now fold these two corners upwards. You can see one side, this corner upwards. The other side, this corner upward. I have did it. I will show you again. First fold the paper in half, then fold the two corners upwards. Now after that, from here fold this corners downward. See, one and two. I folded the two corners downwards. Okay. Then this upper flap folded downwards again. This upper flap folded downwards. See. This way. I folded the upper flap downwards. Got it? Then the remaining flap, this remaining flap which is there, fold that also downwards this way. See, I folded in this way that the white part is we can see. So you have to fold it this way. And then just fold the both the sides backward. Here you can see these sides. Just fold it backwards slightly. One, and the second side also folded backwards. See, okay. So I have folded both the sides backward, and now your housefly is ready. See, your housefly is ready. You can stick it here. Okay.
Third topic. Our third topic is ladybird. You can see this ladybird? Yes. So, you know, this ladybird is very easy to make. So let's start to make a ladybird. Okay?
Our third topic is ladybird. Now for making ladybird, take this red color paper from your origami packet. Here see, you can see this red color paper, ladybird is written. Turn the paper, keep it in a kite shape. Here you can see. Now first step is fold the paper into half. Just fold this paper into half properly. And just press it. After folding, just press it slightly. Now after folding this paper, these two corners, both the top corners you can see, fold both the top corners downwards this way. Okay? Just fold both these top corners downwards here. Okay? This way. You can see here, we have folded. Now, turn it over. Turn the paper and then fold this part. You can see? Fold this part downward this way. Fold it and then again fold it upwards. Got it? What I did, I turned the paper, folded it downwards, then upwards. Afterwards, just turn it over. Here, just turn it over. Your ladybird is ready. It is so easy. You can stick it here. Okay?
Thank you. I hope you all enjoyed today's craft class.